We're going to calculate the area of this trapezium. This trapezium has an A side of 24 millimetres, a B side of 16 millimetres, and a perpendicular height of 9 millimetres. If we apply the formula, area equals the height times the sum of A and B over 2, we have 9 times the sum of 24 and 16 over 2. 24 plus 16 equals 40. So we now have 9 times 40 over 2. That's 360 over 2, which is 180. If you like, you can divide the 40 by 2 and just work out 9 times 20, can't you? It still comes to 180. So the area of this trapezium is 180 millimetres squared.